Does humanity know what it's doing?
No. I think we're moving into a period when, for the first time ever, we may have things more intelligent than us.
There's at least a 5% chance that superintelligent AI will destroy humanity. Though 5% seems smaller in reality, it's huge. In the next few minutes, I'm going to reveal the 5 greatest fears humanity has about artificial intelligence, not from science fiction, but from actual research and expert analysis. We'll explore why 68% of people fear privacy threats from AI, why 67% worry about government and corporate misuse, and why a staggering 63% are concerned about losing their jobs. Fear number 1, the existential threat. According to extensive research by The Verge and Vox Media involving over 2,000 U.S. adults, 38% of people believe AI could wipe out human civilization. And the experts? Their concerns are even more alarming. In January 2024, the scientific community was shaken when a majority of leading AI researchers confirmed a frightening possibility. There's at least a 5% chance that superintelligent AI could destroy humanity. These aren't fringe theories. These are conclusions from 2,700 researchers who have published at top AI conferences. What makes this even more unsettling is that the very people creating this technology are raising red flags. Recently, Geoffrey Hinton, known as the godfather of deep learning, resigned from his position at Google after witnessing developments that made him question everything. His message was clear. Our societies are not prepared to face the dangers arising from this rapid progress. Dr. Jeff Alstott, the RAND Center for Technology and Security Policy Director, points to something specific that keeps him up at night. The weaponization of AI by bad actors. What particularly terrifies experts is how AI could close critical knowledge gaps in developing devastating weapons. And it gets worse. Dr. Edward Guys, a RAND policy researcher, puts it bluntly. AI threatens to be an amplifier for human stupidity. Meanwhile, Dr. Yamplosky, an AI safety expert from the University of Louisville, warns that there's no evidence that AI superintelligence can be safely controlled, cautioning, without proof that AI can be controlled, it should not be developed. But while the threat of extinction looms large, there's an even more immediate danger that's already affecting our lives today, one that strikes at the very heart of our personal freedom. Fear number 2, the mind reader. In late 2023, researchers at the University of Technology Sydney, UTS, achieved a breakthrough in AI technology that transforms how we understand human consciousness. Their advanced AI system, D-Wave, demonstrated the ability to translate brainwaves into text without requiring invasive implants. This technology is particularly significant because it uses electroencephalogram data to predict human thoughts and fears before individuals become consciously aware of them. The data from UTS reveals unprecedented accuracy levels. The AI system achieved 87% accuracy in predicting fear responses, surpassing the capabilities of trained psychologists. This technology's integration with other AI capabilities creates a more complex threat. When combined with existing surveillance systems, social media analysis, and behavioral tracking, these brain-reading AIs could create unprecedented levels of personal data exposure. The integration of D-Wave-like technologies with corporate AI systems raises significant ethical concerns, as companies could potentially access and analyze not just our external behaviors, but our internal thought processes. But knowing our fears is one thing. What happens when AI starts taking over? Fear number 3, the job extinction. The research reveals an unprecedented transformation in the global workforce. According to Goldman Sachs analysis, artificial intelligence could eliminate 2/3 of jobs in Europe and in the United States within just 10 years, approximately 300 million positions. To put this scale in perspective, only 11 million new jobs are projected to be created in return. The University of Pennsylvania's research compounds these concerns, showing that 87% of current jobs will be heavily impacted by AI technology. This isn't just affecting traditional automation-prone jobs. The data shows AI reaching into previously secure professional sectors, writers, legal professionals, educators, software designers, drug researchers, and laboratory technicians all face significant disruption. Seeing this, companies are already adapting. 47% of businesses have made AI their top budget priority, while organizations using AI-augmented workflows report productivity gains of 20 to 40%. The economic impact of this transformation is huge. Bank of America analysts compare the AI revolution to the advent of electricity, a fundamental reshaping of how work gets done. According to PwC's Global Artificial Intelligence Study, AI is expected to contribute up to $15.7 trillion to the global economy by 2030, exceeding the entire Eurozone's annual gross domestic product in 2022. This shift is creating a critical skills gap in the workforce, with 96% of companies planning to prioritize candidates with AI skills by 2025. This transformation of human work points to an even more profound change on the horizon, the possibility of artificial consciousness that could reshape not just how we work, but what it means to be human. Fear number four, the consciousness question. Here's a statistic that should give you pause. 51% of people believe AI will become sentient at some point. And even more surprisingly, nearly two-thirds don't have an issue with companies trying to make it happen. But Dr. Roman V. Yamplosky, an AI safety expert, warns us, we are facing an almost guaranteed event with potential to cause an existential catastrophe. No wonder many consider this to be the most important problem humanity has ever faced. The outcome could be prosperity or extinction, and the fate of the universe hangs in the balance. Mustafa Suleiman, a prominent AI entrepreneur and co-founder of DeepMind, often discusses the gorilla problem in the context of AI development. This term refers to the challenge of creating AI systems that are powerful and intelligent, yet remain controllable and safe. The analogy comes from the idea that just as a gorilla is much stronger than a human, but can be unpredictable, advanced AI systems could become uncontrollable if not properly managed. Suleiman emphasizes the importance of AI containment, which involves implementing measures to monitor, control, and potentially shut down AI systems if they pose a threat. This concept is crucial as AI continues to advance rapidly, bringing both significant benefits and potential risks. The transformation is already visible across multiple sectors. In healthcare, AI systems are handling diagnosis and treatment planning. Educational institutions are implementing automated learning systems. Creative industries are using AI for content generation and design. Manufacturing facilities are implementing advanced robotics and automated quality control. Fear number five, the privacy apocalypse. Privacy concerns dominate public anxiety about AI, with research showing 68% of citizens identify privacy threats as their primary fear. The data reveals an unprecedented level of surveillance capability that extends far beyond traditional monitoring. The threat to privacy operates on multiple levels. Government AI systems can now recognize not just faces, but entire body patterns, individual gaits, and behavioral characteristics. The research indicates that this data collection creates detailed profiles of individuals, mapping their daily routines and references, and even predicting their future behavior. The emergence of deepfake technology adds another critical dimension to privacy concerns. AI can now generate highly convincing fake videos, audio, and images that are increasingly difficult to distinguish from genuine content. The technology has advanced to the point where AI can recreate anyone's voice, face, or entire persona with minimal source material, presenting unprecedented threats to personal privacy and security. Think about that for a moment. we're not just talking about fake news anymore. We're talking about AI systems that are so sophisticated that they can create entirely convincing alternative realities. Videos that never happened, conversations that never took place, events that never occurred. The research indicates that current legal frameworks are insufficient to address these challenges. While 78% of people believe AI-generated content should be clearly labeled, technological advancement is outpacing regulatory efforts. The data shows that verification systems struggle to keep up with increasingly sophisticated AI manipulation techniques. Digital impersonation has become so advanced that traditional methods of identity verification are becoming obsolete. So, where does that leave us? The research shows something fascinating. People are almost equally split between excitement and anxiety about AI's future. While 76% believe we need regulations and laws for AI development, 51% still see potential medical breakthroughs and economic opportunities. The truth is, we're standing at a crossroads. The same technology that could destroy us could also save us. Researchers have a special responsibility to look at the harms and the risks. This isn't just looking at the technology itself, but also at the context, looking into how AI is being integrated into criminal justice education and employment systems so we can see the interaction between AI and human well-being. Understanding AI's potential impact isn't just about predicting our fears. It's about shaping our future. Subscribe to stay informed about the latest developments in AI and join our community to discuss these crucial issues. Share your thoughts below. Which of these five fears concerns you the most? And what do you think we should do about it?